Prosecutors are seeking the death penalty for a man charged with killing four people in Cumberland County. Both Jacob Bennett and his girlfriend Brittany Mosher pleaded not guilty to murder and attempted robbery charges. Authorities say the pair tried to rob two of the victims of marijuana before they were shot to death.